Howdy there, my friends, and welcome back to Singularity. Well, where we last left off, we had just discovered this rather grim scene here. So I think let's just not linger around too much with the dead and get back on with what we were doing, huh? Alright. Get the long swim back, huh? Certainly is a hell of a way. Okay. Oh, hello. You'll probably be handy for something. Alright. Come with me, friend Crate. We going places. Where, I'm not too sure, but yeah, we'll find out. Nah, through this window, I guess. Alrighty. Come on, Nat. Squeeze on through. There we are. Alright. Now let's creep around here so we don't get too alert. Hello there. I see you. Come on, pop back into this. There you are. Alright, we got one. I'll take that. That's a big boy back there. Nice. Alright. Ooh, alright. That was quite the port. Alright. Come on. Come on then, big boy. Wow, this thing just does not hit a close range, even when you're using hip fire. Get the hell out of here. And you too. You can throw all your barrels. They ain't gonna be hitting me, though. Alright, that was a bit of, bit of a fuck-up, but hey, whatever. Certainly clusterfucked that, but whatever. We'll move on. We got this. Okay. Got any goodies for me around here? Come on, there we go. Alrighty. It's something. Nice. That'll take it. Okay, nothing there. Ain't nothing good on the radio. Alrighty. Yeah, we're going this way. Okay.
You'll have to move quickly, Captain. Dmitrii's men are narrowing their search.
Alright. Let's see what we got here. There's a weapon box in there. A bunch of other shit. There's a lot of goodies in there. Let's get in there somehow. Okay, that drains that. And refills it. Okay. Right, okay. I see a thing. Yes, I think it is. Yeah, there we are. Oh, it's this side. There we go. Now, if I refill it, that box should float, I think. Yep, it floats. And can we? Yes, we can. Okay. So that's how we get up here. Okay, I know what you're for. At least I think I do. How do you get to that place we saw? Must be some other way. What am I missing? Must be something I'm not seeing. This looks promising. Come on, stop sticking on the edges. All the goodies. Yeah, this is where we're meant to come. Okay. Quite a bit to spend again. Might as well. You know what? Bit of each. Okay. And now we have easier access. Ain't that sweet? Okay. Let's get back to what we were really doing. Come on. Ugh. Flip the switch.
Well done. The amplification platform is powering up now. Activating the generator must have alerted Dmitrii to your location. Return to the bridge as fast as you can.
Alright, well, I'm gonna do this first because I've got all the upgrade points I need for that. Turn this nice rifle into a monster. Alright. You know what, we'd be as well doing that too. Alright. Now that that's dealt with. Woo. there. I'll just keep pumping the skulls if you keep sticking them out. There goes the door. Ain't no going back that way, then. That. Thought that might be some sort of access way. Eh, well. Okay. Back here, eh? Plenty of legs laying around. I'm sure my girlfriend would be happy. One of the silly things she likes to nibble on legs. It's good thing. Alright, let's fix this bridge up. I'm gonna grab that secret and I'll get across it.
Delicious men have spotted you. Get across the bridge and head to the gates. Go!
Okay, that'll be my cover. Please. A bit swarmed in here. Ow. Give me a moment. Alright, okay. Well, you know what? We've got this here. Let's use it. Okay. Your turn. Excuse me. Let's keep seeking. There we go. I think that's the last of them. I'll collect some more ammo. Just so I can keep using this thing as much as I need to. What you got up here? Oh, I'll take that. It's worth it. What you got up here? Another one. Alright. Buddy, ladder. Ladders can be so glitchy. Alright. Let's get rid of these fuckers. And for the other one. Gotcha. Alright. reckon we've got the all clear for this area. So, onward.
Blanco, if the gate is locked, you'll have to find another way in. There's an entrance through the storage facility. Be careful. That entire area was locked down after the E99 gas leak. I've no idea what you may find in there.
Someone tells me it's not gonna be friendly. I already hear the creatures. Alright, well, we've still got the secret, so... anything good in here? It's tempting, but... nah, I'll stick with what I got. Besides, we got the seeker, so, let's use it. Let's try and level the playing field a bit. Try and keep things easier for us. Yep. Goodbye. Alright. Who's next? Got a fair few of you. Okay. Just keep coming. I'll keep knocking you down. Won't miss you, but we can get you. Speedy Brothers. Alright. Next. Looks like we got them all. Okay. You're a thing. Okay. Goodies up here. Probably some way up there. Ooh, hello. Look at this fucker. Ooh, that missed. And that missed. Had to circle around it a bit. Alright, get down. You are done. Had enough of you. Alright. I guess that's how we do that. Okay. Leap across on you and rebuild you to lower you down. Just another weight puzzle, eh? Simple. Alrighty. There ain't much up here. Oh, well, I guess that's all. We just needed to go this way. Alright. Turn there. Alrighty. Checked everything out. Everything is fine. Let us go.
Safety happened quickly. Some people were left inside. God only knows what the guest did to them.
Okay. No doubt this place is going to be very unfriendly. Okay, so now we know, huh? Poor bastard, really.
Best find yourself a gas mask, my friend.
Take that for a minute. Ooh. Nice. So it's done. All right. I'm forgetting my buttons for a minute there. Well, I put that poor sod out of his misery. There's our gas mask. Okay. Looks like this thing will just last. That's handy. Unless it's not been turned on yet, since we're not in the gas yet. We'll have to see. Maybe our iron lung thing will help us too. Alright. Let's get our good old rifle back. Go with the precision, huh? I like it that way. Okay. Let's go. Okay, we do have to get something. We've got oxygen cylinders, okay. Figures. Alright.
Centrifuge process complete. Prepare storage tank 2.
Thought so. Okay. What do we gotta do here? We've got friend crates. We got stuff in there. Alright. Goodies, bits and pieces. All that nice fine stuff. Can't go back for them. Okay. Alright. Let's see.
Captain, be careful. Dimitri's soldiers are near your town location.
Ah, bollocks. Turned off my fucking footage.
Old Derg, you're an idiot. Fuck.
Alright. Excuse me, folks. Sorry about that. I'll put in a little message. Yeah, I went on quite a bit. Completed a bunch of this section and, then found out I turned off my fucking footage. What an idiot. Alright, so we're resuming as close to where I had a checkpoint as I could remember. It's about as good as it's gonna be, unfortunately, but, yeah. Sorry about that, my friends. I want my friend crates with me. My friend crates are my friends. They're just friend crates. Floaty friend crate. Right. So, I need you. Come here. Come on now. There we are. And this is how I got in here. Grab all that oxygen, because it turns out to be very needed. Ooh, I was running low when I did this first time out. Alright. Back to what I was doing. At least the main flow of events here. Alright. We got a group coming for us, so let's be ready. There they are. Let's come on. Out. Fucking you. Get out of here. Okay. Excuse me, I've been sitting so long my legs started to cramp up. Ugh. That happens a lot. Alright. It's slackening. I can continue at least. Even in pain. Right, we're still getting oxygen. Let's press on. That startled me first time out, but I've seen it now, so. Alright. Let's be quick with this. Because that door closes automatically as soon as you're away from the controls.
Time, you'll have to hurry.
Yeah, I'm on it, man. Grab all the things. There's how it happened. Just in case. Nope, just a corpse. Okay. Okay. Looks like we need to do something with this. Look at that portal there. Guess we're going back. Plenty more oxygen at least. We're good for that. Alright. Yeah, no jumping in there. Ain't nothing we can do with those, so let's go.
Locate a gas mask and evacuate the facility immediately. This is not a drill.
I guess that's what we need. Friend crate. Good old friend crate. Back we go. Alright, friend crate. Do your wonderful stuff. I'll grab a bit more oxygen. And we shall press on. Where to next?
The GPS shows you outside the gas storage facility. Keep moving.
Come on. Bit sluggish there. Well, we don't have to deal with the gas anymore. That's a good thing. That area really was a pain in the ass the first time around. I spent ages trying to figure out that damn puzzle. With the door keep on closing down. I didn't realize that the bloody window was out the first a couple times.
Dimitri's men have set up security but then, yeah. On the perimeter.
I also didn't realize my footage had died.
You'll need to shut them down.
That's my fault for being a bit shitty with pressing buttons, huh? Can you blame me, though? These claws weren't exactly meant for pushing keyboard buttons, eh? All right, my friends, well, I reckon with all those delays and such, I don't know. I'm probably a bit over 30 minutes at this point, so we'll bring this one to a close here, all right? We'll pick it up next time. All right. Well, hiccups aside, I hope you all enjoyed this one, my friends, and thank you most kindly for sticking with me. I doubt we're too far off the end of this game already, so, yeah. We'll be seeing that relatively soon, I'm sure. Well, until the next one, my friends. You all, stay awesome. Dmitrii, out.